sinks in. He wants her to join him in cocktails and sin. He's groom and he's tailor, she's tousled and wild. He says, "You intrigue me, you strange feral child. You're obviously tempted. Why won't you succumb?" She clutches the cantil, her fingers are numb. Lighting is subtle, the room seems to glow. Smile is inviting, she wants to let go. This palace is warm, she's chilled to the bone. She clings to the iron brew, it's all that's her own. A movement between them settles the air. The gold letter opener drips blood on the chair. He'll say she was stealing, but that won't be true. She takes nothing with her but the can of ice. A month or so later, the news has gone cold. He hushed it all up, and who could she have told?